project the engineers are doing to help us get rid of it. Suppose we just look into things a little bit. See what architects and engineers are doing to help us get rid of it. Thank you.